illness and partly out of excitement for tonight's Parts On competition 2023. It is brilliant to have so many people here in front and behind. I know that the socials have been working really hard for the last few weeks, days and hours to get ready for tonight. My only job really tonight is to introduce our adjudicator. He has had a very distinguished career in many different schools as a director of music. He has won huge amounts of accolades. You can read about him on the back if you'd like to. He is an extremely experienced musician adjudicator. He will give you some brilliant feedback. And to everyone who's watching in the theatre, you will get a huge amount from him as well after your performances. I should also say a huge thank you to Max Horsey and his team who are filming tonight for hundreds, possibly thousands watching at home and around school. Thank you to them. But most importantly, a huge round of applause for our adjudicator, Ralph Lee.
Bum, ba-dum, bum, 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 bum. now.
Shake it up, baby.
Coconut nut is a giant nut. If you eat too much, you'll get very fat. Now the coconut nut is a big, big nut, but this delicious nut is not a nut.
It's a cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit
of the cocoa tree.
Of the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm family.
So many uses of the coconut tree. You can build a bigger house for the family. All you need is to find a coconut man. If he cuts the tree,
he gets the fruit free.
It's the cocoa fruit. It's the cocoa fruit.
From the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm family.
Coconut block for the kitchen floor. If you save some of it, you get some. Coconut block for the kitchen floor. If you get some of it, you have the second floor.
Coconut wood is very good. It can stand 20 years if you pray it's old. Now the coconut root, to tell you the truth, you can throw it or use it as firewood.
The coconut leaves got shaded gifts for the roof of the walls up against the east. Now the coconut fruits, say my relatives, make a cannonballs up against the east.
It's the cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit.
On the cocoa tree,
of the cocoa tree,
from the cocoa palm family.
Yeah.
The coconut nut is a giant nut. If you eat too much, you get very fat. Now the coconut nut is a big, big nut, but this delicious nut is not a nut.
It's a cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit.
Of the cocoa tree.
Of the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm family. It's the cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit.
From the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm family.
What is it?
It's the cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit.
From the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm family. Come out tonight. Come out tonight. Sherry.
it's only right to think about the girl you love and all the time. So happy together. I should call you up, invest the time, and you say you belong to me and ease my mind. Imagine how the world could be so very fine. So happy together.
I can see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue for all my life.
Me and you, and you and me, no matter how they toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together.
Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here.
Here comes the sun, here comes the sun, and I say, it's alright. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes.
Little darling, I feel the ice is slowly melting. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear.
Here comes the sun, here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right.
sat by the river and it made me complete.
Oh, simple thing,
where have you gone?
I'm getting old and I need something to rely on. So tell me where.
Let me hear.
I'm getting tired and I need someone.
Across a fallen tree,
I felt the branches of it looking at me.
Is this the place we used to love?
Is this the place that I've been dreaming of?
Simple things.
Where have you gone?
I'm getting old and I need something to rely on. So tell me where.
Let me in.
I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin.
And if you have a minute, why don't we go talk about it somewhere on the
Jesus walked. about a happy day. Talking about a happy, 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 happy day. Talking about a happy day. Talking about a happy day.
I felt a rush like a rush. me. Her laugh, her laugh. She hates, but I think it's so sexy. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Yeah, I know. When I compliment her, she won't believe me. And it's so Saturday, but she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay? I say,
I see your face.
Some amazing arrangements. Just worth noting that most of those arrangements were done by the boys themselves and rehearsed entirely by the boys as well. So some brilliant performances there. Okay, can I welcome to the stage a man whose job I do not envy in the slightest, our GTA tonight, Ralph Allwood.
Well, I've loved my very brief visit to Radley. It's been fantastic. It started with, I came once before about 20 years ago, and the thing I remember above anything else was the chapel and the singing. And the singing was tremendous, and I enjoyed joining in with you, and I thought it was fantastic. And coming along here and hearing the smaller groups doing it as well was fantastic. Each one a really good team. Now, I judged it, of course, it's a part song and it's a music competition. So I judged it on, of course, how you put it over musically, all sorts of things like getting softer, can you sing softly, can you sing loudly as well, all sorts of things, is it together rhythmically? One of the things which quite often lets people down is the hardest thing, which is singing the harmonies absolutely right, and so that it's in tune. So my suggestion to you for another time is that that's the thing ultimately you need to get sorted out. And that's really why you get a musician along to judge it, because the musician can hear the different harmonies and how it works. And some of the harmonies you did were absolutely excellent. And some were in as many as five or six parts, I think. And I know how much that takes rehearsing. But a trick you can all do is, if the certain chord feels wrong, stop where you sing that chord and check it with the piano, then go and stop on it again. And I think a little bit of that all the way through would really do it. So anyway, here we go, very briefly about each person. Oh, and I loved your generous applause for each other as well. You really, it was fantastic that you encouraged everyone, even if they're not from your social. So, Lollipop. This was mostly, I think, in four parts. Lovely choice of song. Some complex bits, really well handled. And I enjoyed everyone's applause after it. Balance with Soloist was slightly off sometimes, but apart from that, it was really good. Twist and Shout, one of the few I remember. Twist and Shout, yeah. thank you. Careful, there's a lot more where that came from, so very careful. Real atmosphere, and you put it across very, very well indeed. So that was fantastic. Well done. I can't take my eyes off you. I love you, baby, and all that. Excellent harmony, in tune, balanced, four parts. Really, everybody singing fully, everybody putting it across. That's the other ingredient, of course. Do you put it across? Do you really look at people and mean it? Look at them between the eyes and mean it. And that was very good indeed here. Then K Social, Coconut, terrific performance. You put it across really well, good accompanying, and a lovely little diminuendo at the end. Then Sherry, solid, very solid harmony indeed. Excellent soloists. I love that, the two soloists who could do that kind of yodeling effect well. Excellent. Very stylish, into icon. Very stylish, in tune and balanced. And also in tune when you did some awkward harmonies. It went up a minor third or something at one point, and you were all still in tune after it, which is a real test. Then L Social, happy together, excellent harmonies, well balanced, nicely in tune, and very nicely communicated. Well done. Here Comes the Sun, that's another one I remember. H Social, four parts, I think. You clearly enjoyed yourself and communicated itself to the audience. You were confident, and that came across. J Social, Somewhere Only We Know. That was well together, and there was a good, strong, healthy sound put across with feeling. Occasionally, harmonies slightly got lost, but it was put across with feeling and lovely. And then A Social with Cassocks. Oh, Happy Days. Lovely contrast and very good balance and tuning. Beautiful, quiet ending. This was really nice. It was lovely. Then B Social with December 1963, which in theory I should remember. Good, but I don't, I'm afraid. And good harmony, powerfully sung with conviction. All of it was really well together, beautifully well together. So that was lovely. G Social, Just the Way You Are. This had an excellent rhythmic drive to it, powerfully put across in a way that took everyone with you. And that's one of the great things. So do you bring everyone with you? Anyway, do I announce the result now?
You do, yeah.
Right, I do number three, the side drum presumably rolling. And I asked for it then, didn't I? I'm so sorry. So third, with Oh Happy Days, A Social. Second, with Can't Take My Eyes Off You, D Social. And first, Sherry E Social. Well done. That was very good singing. Very good singing. Very good. There you go.
A huge thank you for a brilliant presentation to Sir Ralph Orwood. It's a really hard job and brilliantly done. So a huge round of applause and thank you, Sir Ralph.
Sherry made it. can you come out tonight?
Come, come, come out tonight. Sherry, baby,
her everything is all right.
Why don't you come out? Come out. Come out.
Girl, you make me lose my mind.
Sherry, Sherry, baby,
baby, baby.
Sherry, baby,
Sherry, can you come out tonight?
Come, come, come out tonight.